In December, Canada-based AI company BlueDot warned the world about COVID-19. As big data plays a critical role in predicting and fighting infectious disease, South Korea is also actively utilizing ICT in its battle against the epidemic. Lee Kyung-eun explains further.
Data analysis has been at the center of South Korea's battle against COVID-19. One prime example is ICT-based contact tracing. The Korea Centers for Disease Control and Prevention uses data provided by local telecommunications and credit card companies to trace those who may have come into contact with confirmed patients. The cooperation began following the 2015 MERS outbreak, which triggered an amendment to privacy laws and allowed the government to track personal information when national health is at risk. The government is also using data analysis to monitor potential patients. Since February 12th, all foreign entrants are required to report their condition using the newly launched app, Self-Health Check. They are required to check in once a day for 2 weeks, and those who fail to do so within 2 days upon arrival will receive a direct call from health authorities. The government said around 88% of entrants download the app. Experts say this smart monitoring system is critical in containing viruses in the early stages of an outbreak.
ICT-based contact tracing reduces time and mistakes compared to how it's done manually. This allows the government to quickly detect and isolate patients and minimize their exposure to others.
He said the system remains vital in the current transitional period when the outbreak is entering a new phase.
Now we're at the stage where the virus is gradually spreading into local communities. And in the beginning of that stage, it's still important that we find patients quickly and have them under control.
But he added, if the virus spreads further, resources will need to be redistributed to minimize the damage and to focus more on the high-risk patients. Lee Kyung-eun, Arirang News.